getting ready to show you a part of the country that's only 15 miles outside of Waco, but it's very different than any other community that I've ever been in, and that is the Golson community. As you can see by the sign, Golson is only population 1,061 people, but I want to let you know that this is an amazing group of people, and many of them are members at the Golson Church. Yeah. We'll be right back to you with more footage and more information about Golson, Texas. Golson community is so different. The first thing that I noticed when I got here, that was 5 years ago, as they began to tell me about the community, is that black people in this particular area usually owned the land that they lived on. And not only did they own some land, but they owned acres of land. And I grew up in a place where most people didn't own anything that they were at. And they battled over corners that they didn't even own. But the people out here not only owned the land, but they took pride in what it is they owned. And 50, 60, 70 years ago, the land was their source of survival. They farmed the land. They raised cattle on the land. They raised pigs, and they harvested crops. And you see different ones that own acres and acres of land here in this area. And they took pride in what they were doing. And I think that's one of the things that really makes them stand out as a people, and how they carved out this niche, this part of the countryside that probably nobody else wanted. Different ones wanted to get the high ground. Well, they took what they had and then made the best of it. And I think that makes them exceptional, exceptional. Hello, this is Pastor Gillis. I want to thank you so much for being a support to the Golson Church of God in Christ ministry. We have been so tremendously blessed to have these four pioneers that you just watched. 332 years of experience with holiness with God and going through and living holy. We want to thank you again for your support. We look forward to seeing you again to be a part of this ministry and even sowing into what God has continued to do here. I believe that this is good ground. And we just want to thank you. Continue to support. Continue to uplift us in prayer. Continue to keep your thoughts on us in the name of Jesus. And we'll see you soon.
How many folk ready to have church? All right. Ye flat.
I like the old depression and unemployment. This song's for you.
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine. Nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night. Today's a new day, but where are my blue skies? Where is the love and the joy that you promised me? Tell me it's alright.
I'll be honest with you,
I almost gave up. A power that I can't explain fell from heaven like a shower.
When I think how much better I'm gonna be when this is over,
I smile. Even though I hurt, see, I smile. I know God is working, so I smile. Even though I've been here for a while,
what you do?
I smile.
Come on and people.
You look so much better when you smile, so smile.
Now every day ain't gonna be perfect, but it still don't mean today don't have purpose. Come on.
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine. Nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night.
It ain't easy, bud.
Today's a new day, but tell me where are my blue skies?
Where is that love, y'all?
Where is the love and the joy that you promised me? Tell me it's alright.
The truth is,
I almost gave up, but a power that I can't explain.
That Holy Ghost power, y'all,
fell from heaven like a shower now.
Now I know we've been hurt, y'all, but still,
I smile.
Come on.
Even though I hurt, see, I smile.
Y'all feel that?
I know God is working, so I smile.
Whatever you're in right now,
smile, smile, smile for me.
Smile.
Can you just smile for me?
And my people say,
oh, 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 you look so much better when you're, oh, oh, oh.
Praying.
You look so much better when you're, oh,
look in the mirror.
You look so much better when you're, oh,
always remember.
You look so much better when you smile.
Come on.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up.
That
but the Holy Ghost power, y'all,
fell from heaven. Like
came down from heaven.
Down.
Hardships, difficulties,
right now.
Tears, storms. This is what I do.
I'm gonna take you to Sunday morning, praise and worship, old school style. Can I get some help in the house? All right. Anybody remember these kind of songs? See, I got a few on this side that already picked it up. Play it again. Y'all got it. Listen.
I'm a soul.